A very warm good morning to all. Today we'll study about a new topic, that is growth and development in children. So first we'll see what is growth, development and maturation. In a simple word, I want to say you, like, growth is a physical process, that is a kind of physical maturation in which there will be an increasing in the cell size. What is development? Development will be the development in the function or the physiological maturation. And what is the maturation? It is a competence and change in the behavior and ability. We can take an example. Hum ek example le sakte hai. And the example will be a tree. Like a tree, how the tree will be? Tree is growing, means it's increasing in the size. It's developing, means it's getting a leaf. Slowly, slowly, झाड़ को जो पत्ते आते हैं, that is the development. और जो झाड़ बढ़ रहा है, उसको बोलते हैं growth. And what is maturation? उसको fruits आ रहा है. The tree is become quite mature. Now, what is the importance of growth and development? First of all, there will be the expectation. कुछ भी करते हैं हम, उसके पीछे कुछ एक्सपेक्टेशन होते हैं. सो वेदर दैट एक्सपेक्टेशन इज गेटिंग फुलफिल्ड, वो एक्सपेक्टेशन फुलफिल हो रहे हैं क्या, वो देखने के लिए ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट इंपॉर्टेंट है. सेकंड है असेसमेंट. हमको देखना पड़ता है कि ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट बराबर से हो रहा है क्या. सो दैट इज द असेसमेंट. नेक्स्ट इज डिटेक्ट डेविएशन. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय डेविएशन? डेविएशन मीन्स अदर देन द नॉर्मल. नाउ सम पैटर्न इज गोइंग ऑन समवेयर, इट इज इंटरप्टेड, सो दैट इज द डेविएशन. सो वी हैव टू सी वेदर इट इज अ any kind of deviation is there in the growth and development. Second is certain need. A certain needs means if there is some need, there are some needs which are getting fulfilled. Next is provide nursing care. As per the growth and development of the pattern, we have to give nursing care to the patient. Then guidance to parents and the caregiver. After discharge also, what kind of care the parents have to give to the child, that is important. And for that also growth and development is important. And next is develop rapport. We have to develop rapport with the patient as well as with the relatives. Next is characteristics. In the growth and development, mainly there are characteristics and principles. Somehow the characteristics and principles are same. First there will be a, it is a continuous and orderly process. Ek ke path ek hota hai. Okay, so that is a continuous and orderly process. Next is provided by stage and the sequence and which are predictable, means कुछ भी है हम उसको predict कर रहे हैं. अब बच्चे ने बैठना शुरू किया है, अपने आप उसने बैठना शुरू किया है, उसके बाद वो चलेगा. Once the child is sitting, after that the child is going to stand. Okay, so that is the prediction. Next is there is a coordination between the increasing in the size and the maturation. अगर एक body part बढ़ ही नहीं रहा है तो वो mature नहीं हो सकता. So there is a coordination between the increasing in the size and the maturation. Next is it is a process of cephalocaudal and proximo distals. मतलब ऐसा नहीं है कि एक ही part बढ़ता है. Cephalocaudal means from head to toe longitudinal and center to periphery. That is the proximal distal direction. इनिशियल मास एंड एक्टिविटी एंड मूवमेंट्स आर रिप्लेस बाय द स्पेसिफिक. स्टार्टिंग में जो होता है वो एक रैंडम होता है. मीन्स चाइल्ड क्या करता है, एक बच्चा क्या करता है, खड़ा होना शुरू करता है, उसके बाद कुछ फाइन मोटर मूवमेंट करता है. ओके, सो दैट इज़ द मास से एक्टिविटी. कुछ इनिशियल मास एक्टिविटी एंड मूवमेंट्स आर रिप्लेस आर गोइंग टू बी स्पेसिफिक. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, फर्स्ट द चाइल्ड इज गोइंग टू होल्ड द पेन. पहले बच्चा पेन पकड़ेगा और उसके बाद वो लिखना शुरू करेगा. सो ये जनरल एक्टिविटी इज गोइंग टू कन्वर्ट इन द स्पेसिफिक एक्टिविटी. नेक्स्ट इज ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट आर इंटर रिलेटेड. ओके, इंटर रिलेटेड होता है एंड वो बहुत जल्दी होता है इन्फेंसी एंड प्यूबर्टी में, एंड वेरी स्लो होता है चाइल्डहुड एंड दैट इज योर प्री स्कूल एंड स्कूलर एज में. ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट डिपेंडिंग ऑन इंटरडिपेंडेंट फैक्टर, स्पेशली बाय हेरिडिटी एंड एनवायरमेंट. जैसा एनवायरमेंट होता है बच्चे का फिजिकल स्ट्रक्चर वैसे ही डेवलप होता है. नाउ हमारे इंडिया में अगर आप देखेंगे, सो द फिजिकल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द चाइल्ड एंड अ पर्सन और अ चाइल्ड फ्रॉम द ऑस्ट्रेलिया, उनका फिजिकल स्ट्रक्चर, कलर, स्ट्रेंथ, एवरीथिंग इज डिफरेंट. सो एनवायरमेंटल फैक्टर और द हेरिडिटरी फैक्टर ऑल्सो मे अफेक्ट द ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट. नेक्स्ट इज देर आर सम स्टेजेस ऑफ ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट. फर्स्ट स्टेज इज प्रीनेटल स्टेज. अभी प्रीनेटल मतलब क्या? व्हेन द बेबी इज इन द वूम, बच्चा जब माँ के पेट में होता है उसको बोलते हैं प्रीनेटल पीरियड. सो फर्स्ट टाइम फ्रॉम 0 डे टू 14 डे आफ्टर द कंसेप्शन. okay, after the fertilization process, that is the 0 day till the 14th day, the thing is going to call as ovum. After 14th day to 8th week will be the embryo, and the fetus will be 8th week to till the birth. Next is postnatal. As you know, everybody knows about it. Neonate, we are calling it neonate. Neonate means from birth to 4th week, or you can call it 28 days. That is the neonatal period. Infancy period is first year of life. Toddler is 1 to 3 years. Preschooler is 3 to 6 years. Schooler, in the case of girl child, it will be 6 to 10 years. And in case of boys, it will be 6 to 12 years. Then an adolescent will be the puberty to adolescent. Again, these are some subdivision. Okay, these are some major developmental period, prenatal period from the birth to conception, physical development and cognitive development. Okay, in the all stages it will be the same. What do you mean by physical development? Physical development may be the increasing in the size of the body, increasing in the growth of the body, as well as the increasing in the maturation power. Next is cognitive development. Cognition means thinking, how the person is thinking. Next is psychological development, or you can say psychosocial development, means how the child is reacting to the social environment. First of all, the child will give a social smile to the family member. From that time, the psychosocial development will start. Okay, and this development will be the same for all the stages, as you can see here in the slides. Next is, there are some aspects of growth and development. First pillar, personal aspect, portal aspect and social aspect. Personal aspect means how the child is thinking about the self. Motor aspect means the movement, how the motor activity like a movement and all are going to be there. And next is the social activity. Social activity means how the child is interacting with the environment. Next is the language, how the slowly language is getting developed. Okay, so next is teething. As everybody know, the child teething is going to start from 5 to 7 month. बच्चे को पहले जब दांत आते हैं वो आते हैं 5 से 7 महीने के बीच में. Okay, so slowly it is going to be like this. Different teeth eruption and exfoliates in a different age group. As you can see, eruption means when the first time the teeth is going to come. And exfoliate means after falling out of the first teeth, that is the milk teeth. Afterwards, when the second set of teeth are coming, that is known as exfoliation. Next is bone growth. First of all, when the baby is getting born, there are more and more cartilages, and that cartilages are going to form a strong bone. As you can see in the slide, cells in growth plate first produce more cartilage to extend the bone. The bone is going to be extended with the help of cartilages, and after that what happened? The osteoblast come. Osteoblast apne body mein ek substance hota hai, wo ek cartilage ko bone mein convert karta hai. First of all, aur cartilage kisko bolte hai? You can touch your ear pinna and see there is a soft bone. So that is the cartilages. So with the help of osteoblast, this cartilage is going to convert to the bone. There are some principle of growth and development as we have already seen, but we can see it one more time. I told you already, characteristic and principle, somewhat it is the same. As we have seen in the characteristic, development has a specific pattern. It is having a general to specific response. It is a continuous process. Growth develops in a different rate. Traits are correlated in development. Growth is a complex process. What do you mean by complex? What is the meaning of complex? Complex means, now you know, building mein complex hota hai. Building is known as complex. Why? Because so many things are coming together and forming something. So that is a complex. That's why in growth and development, there is physical development, psychological development, social development, spiritual development and motor development. So many things are coming together. That's why growth is a complex process. Growth is product of attraction of the organism and the environment. Organism matlab apna hum, okay, the human being, and the environment, that is the interaction. There will be interaction, and that is the interaction is going to be show us how the child is going to be there. Then there is a wide individual difference in the growth. As we have seen already, growth is a both quantitative and qualitative. Aisa nahi hai ki sirf size badhta hai, uska maturation bhi utna hota hai. So that is a quantitative as well as the qualitative. And development is predictable. There are factors which are affecting growth and development. Mostly this question comes in the exam, factor affecting growth and development. So there will be a heredity, sex, population, race, And there are some factors like prenatal factor, perinatal factor and all, intranatal factor. Okay, so one by one we will see. First of all, there will be a prenatal factor. Prenatal means before the birth of the child. Okay, so maternal malnutrition. If the mother is not taking proper food, proper diet, she is not taking care of herself, she is not taking a proper supplementary diet or any kind of like the medicine which we are giving, like folic acid supplementation and all. So it may lead, the mother may lead to maturation. Okay, and that because of that, the growth and development of the child will get affected. Next is maternal infection. If the mother is having an infection, the child will be sure be having an infection. Maternal substance abuse. If mother is having the habit of smoking, cigarette, alcohol, aisa kuch agar mother ko hai, okay, she is smoking, cigarette, alcoholism she is doing, and also again the growth and development of the child will be there. Then again, maternal illnesses. If the mother herself is not well, she during the prenatal period she is having some problem like jaundice or else rubella, like that, if any viral fever and all, like viral and bacterial infection is there to the mother, that is going to be harmful for the growth and development of the child. And again, there are hormones, you know, there will be a surely hormonal changes. So there is a chance the mother may have a gestational diabetes. What is gestational diabetes? Sugar level is going to be fluctuate, okay, during the prenatal period. So that is known as gestational diabetes mellitus. So because of the hormonal problem also, the child's growth and development will be affected. Then the postnatal factor, after the delivery, growth potential, nutrition. Like growth potential is not that much proper for the child, nutrition is not able to give by the family member. Childhood illnesses, like I told you again, like the mother, if the child is having some illnesses like rubella, syphilis and all, so again that is going to affect the growth and development of the child. Physical environment, if the physical environment, that is the social environment, is not proper, again it is going to be affect the growth and development. Psychosocial environment, the environment of the child is not good. Then the cultural influence. In some culture it's like that, like I'm not pointing out the specific culture, but in some culture it is like that ki ladki ne yeh karna hai, ladke ne yeh karna hai, ladki ne yeh nahi karna hai, ladke ne yeh nahi karna hai. So what will happen with that? Generally when this concept comes, so the girl child will not be develop her habits, will not be develop her physical strength. So in that case the growth and development will be get affected. The socio-economical pattern or the socio-economical background of the parents, if they belongs to very poor family, so again it is going to be harmful for the child. Then climate and season, how the climate is like that only children's will be. Then the play and exercises, if the child will not play, there will not be any physical activity. If the child will not do any physical activity, the child will become more delicate. Then effective and an educational factor, if the mother or father, anybody is one of the person is not educated or else there is no importance given to the education, again the growth and development will be affected. So this was the topic. So this was my first video which I am going to post on the YouTube. So actually the problem is with the nursing field, there are so many we can say there are so many classes, or outside see there are so many courses for the medical field, for engineering and IT and so on, but there is nothing related to nursing. So I thought to start up with the new thing. So the people who cannot afford the outside courses, any which ways the nursing doesn't have a specific course, whatever we are teaching you in the college, that will be the final. So if you want any extra thing, or else you wanted to build up any notes and whatever, so it will be helpful for you. So I'm not telling that it will be a perfect, so slowly slowly it will be a perfect for sure. And I will try to whatever doubts and whatever query you will be having, you can share me in the comment box and all. And slowly slowly we will grow up, and I will try to give you more and more video related to all the subject related to nursing and all the topics as much as possible from my side. So try to subscribe the channel and try to support, so you will get more and more, and I can help you out from the anything. And any related query related to growth and development or anything, you can post me on the comment, so definitely I will try to help you out. And this was the bibliography for my topic and bibliography. Thank you so much. God bless you.